SmartsMoney, XMEV, scam or legit? Is it true what they're telling us? Is it too good to be true? Is my money at risk? Okay, so in this video, I want to crunch some numbers with you to actually check whether what they're telling us is true or not. Now, on this platform here, you can see one of my accounts, and the platform is actually generating 1%, roughly, the bot is generating 1% profit per day. Now, yesterday, the bot underperformed a bit, 0.74%, giving me and my investment of $3,000 around $19 profit, which is obviously very good actually for one day. But today you can see that the bot is running already at $33 profit on my $3,000 investment, and we still have like 7-8 hours to go. So today will be phenomenal, probably hitting the $40 mark. Around 1.5-1.6% profit for me in one day. So that's crazy amazing. So we really need to crunch some numbers. I want to do an x-ray. Those who know me, actually, I'm Dr. Daniel Bohr, finance expert from Switzerland. I love cryptocurrency. I love what it is, but there is a lot of scam and BS, sorry for my language, going on in the crypto platform. Too much scammers around, so we need to be super super extra careful where we put our money. There are wonderful opportunities, but there are very crazy risks around as well, so we need to be super careful. So please just don't put anything into any platform without doing the due diligence, and we want to do that now for XMEV IO. So now let's look at this platform. So I want to crunch numbers, and let's collect some of the numbers. Now, these numbers that I will show you first, they are not accessible publicly because this is from my network. Okay, so I have here, but we will use these numbers as an estimate for the entire community of Smart to just crunch the numbers and have estimates. So my team's cumulative volume is in total $73,503 in total. How many team members are there? 104. How many dollars does each one invest on average? So I just divide the total volume of investment divided by how many people I have. So I get $707 of average investment per investor. So let's look now how many total participants we have actually in the platform. For that, we go to, let me move this one a little bit. Let's go to the MEV total overview. So 109,074 participants. Let's have a look. So we put 109,074 total participants. So we can estimate now the investment sum, the total investment sum of the platform, using my average investment per team member. Now, just to take note, I have actually some very big investors in my team, 2-3, that actually skyrocket the average in my community. But anyways, let's use that number. So that would give us an investment, total investment estimated of $77 million in the whole XMEV platform. Now, if you look at one presentation that they have, you can see that of the profit that the bot generates, 45% goes to the profit pool. And as you can see, 46 go to the reward pool. What does that mean? Profit pool is the money that the investors receive for their investment. 46% is the money that investors receive for the referral, for the networking. Okay, so I want to focus in this video only on the investment, if the investment actually adds up. Okay, now let's calculate, or let's estimate the profit. I actually estimated the profit using the 30-day average of the bot performance, and then reducing it for what contribution people receive for their contracts. Because if you're familiar with the XMEV platform, there are different contracts starting from 50% profit sharing up to 90% profit sharing, meaning that with the longest time duration contracts, you get actually 90% of the bot's profit. With the shortest time, which is 24 hours, you share, you get 50% of the profit and the platform gets 50%. But let's just assume that people are using a contract that will give them around 0.8% profit per day. That's a fair estimate. Remember that the bot is doing actually 0.9 to 1% profit. So we are estimating that most people are running contracts at around 80% to 90% profit sharing. So let's put 0.8% profit daily. That leads us to in dollar amount, daily profit required to pay the investors of $616,000 per day. That's what the bot needs to generate to actually pay off the investors. Now, how much would that be per week? So let's just make it a quick and dirty, multiplying by 7. So we can see that the bot needs to generate a weekly profit of $4.3 million per week to be able to pay all the investors according to the structure that they have. So let's go now to the income. So that's the payment that they have to make per week to the investors. Let's go to the income. So what are they claiming the bot is actually doing? So here we have the 30-day profit of the bots. We have three networks, Solana, Binance, and Ethereum, where the bot is running and generating profit. We can change this to 7 days. So let's do 7 days. As you can see, I'm not including the compounding rates and everything. It's like a bit of a quick and dirty, but still to give us an average, roughly estimate whether what they are actually doing adds up to the numbers that they need to pay to the people. So in the Solana network, making 26,231 Solana profit. So I'll write that down in coins. Now here, Binance, BNB, making 2,329,435, and then Ethereum, lastly, making a weekly, you can see that it's still in weeks, right? So last week, 334.6 Solana. Now, what are the values? So we need the average value of these coins. So let's check first the Solana, and I will just take, sorry, generated by AI here to have a rough estimate of the average price. So the price was 1.6950 roughly. And here we have BNB, Binance. Let's see what the average price in the week was here. So we had here Binance approximately 1,080. And then lastly for Ethereum, okay, got my typo right, 3,600 to 3,700, so let's just use 3,650. Okay, now let's go back to the XMEV bot, and this is maybe also, I was checking that before, it's also interesting, let's check what are the more accurate values of profit that they are actually making. So you can see that they claim to have made $4.1 million, but in fact with a more correct valuation they actually made $4.4 million. Now let's look here at the Binance, 2.5. what are they claiming to have done? 2.3. so again here actually showing a little bit less than what they actually did. And lastly Ethereum, which is also a good thing, right? They could be kind of trying to boast and say that they're making lots of money, which actually they are doing, but actually they are actually under stating their profit, or the profit of the bot. Now let's sum up these profits. So in total, in the last week, the bot generated $8.1 million, okay? Which, okay, they have to pay $4.3 million to the investors in the last week, according to the numbers that we crunched. But wait, they have to give only 54% to the profit pool. So actually, of these, according to what the platform claims, they only use 54% for the profit pool. And we can see that actually it's $4.4 million in profits and paying $4.3 million to the investors. So what does this tell us? Numbers add up, That's a very good thing, although maybe my number here, investment per team average, may be a little bit higher than the average. Overall, remember, this is only looking at 100 investors, while the platform has 110,000 investors, roughly. But still, numbers adding up, so that's very good. Now, the other thing that remains a bit in the air is actually, where does these numbers come from? Because they could be also fake, who knows, right? But if you fake it, then fake it right, make it higher. So that actually speaks well of them. Now, we actually have all the trades here, and I will talk in another video about how to understand these trades, these sandwich trades that the bot is doing. But I think that these numbers give me confidence that what they are actually saying is makes sense, and I feel a bit more comfortable having my money here and also inviting other people. So if you like the video, put a like there. If you have some questions, then just add it. If you have questions on this platform or maybe other platforms, let me know, and I want to crunch some numbers together. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.